is.
Everything I was taught was a lie. Yo, the cool kids are the losers now. Dude, look around. Bro, look at these OGs is doing now. Dudes that we used to idolize, scared to death for Calvin to meet these kind of guys. Cause hey, they got the most honeys, had the most money, fat chains with the gold nuggies. What? And people treated them like a king, took you under his wing, paying for all the drinks, unlimited drugs too. Give you props and hug you, call you his little bro, every minute tells you he loves you. Look, you and me, shit goes down, I got you. I know the whole spill, I looked up to this dude once too. Loyalty and respect tatted right across his neck. I could paint the whole picture, these were basically all my friends. Acquaintances. Really not even that, but when I was with him, boy, I thought it was bad, you know what I mean? Walking the party feeling invincible, no one saying shit to you. Then he hits this dude for no reason, stomping him out, laughing as if the shit is cool. I giggle too, but deep down I'm thinking, yo, Pat, this isn't you. That's nothing compared to the shit he do. I'm talking about, you know, poisoning all his people. Got his boy on the needle, got kids and don't even see him. Be putting hands on this woman, just to list off a couple. Used to think it's the man, but now I'm like, man, fuck him. End up being a rat and a junkie, you can't trust him. Can't trust him. Yeah, as I got hold of shit, just became clear, and his war stories got more corny each time I hear him. Hope my son ends up a nerd. All the popular guys dropping like flies. Everything I was taught was a lie. Look at y'all now, I was around the wrong crowd. Did a lot of stupid shit for respect that I'm not proud. Had to find myself, learn to smile and let my guard down. Fuck them, I'm trying to make my kids and my mom proud. And it's refreshing, feels good, it's a blessing. Fuck having to look over your shoulder every second for past beef. Someone he robbed and disrespected while I was with him, coming back for me when I least expected.